How to Cancel PlantIn Subscription. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your settings app. At the very top you'll find your Apple ID, open it. With that, different options will appear. Go ahead and click on this option of subscriptions. Now in this page you will be able to find different sections such as active, inactive and so on. Under active subscription you will be able to find all of your active subscription. Also you'll get the option of PlantIn. You have to click on it. You will get the option of cancel subscription. Click on that. With that, you will get the pop-up, confirm cancellation. Click on confirm. With that, you have just canceled subscription for your PlantIn account. The great thing is you can carry on using the app until subscription date was originally due. Also, deleting the PlantIn app or PlantIn account will not cancel your subscription, and the subscriptions renew automatically unless you cancel your subscription manually on your own. Well, that's all for this video. This is how you can easily cancel PlantIn subscription. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.